squirt.
And when you're sleeping. Okay, okay. Tear him to pieces in your own time. Right now, he is the bait for the trap. Take him in there where that thing can see him when he comes through the door. He'll head straight to bait. We spring the trap. After the tertiary net drops on him, I'll give you the signal and you fire that harpoon right into the middle.
No!
Yeah! Got it. What I don't got is, how are you going to get that monster, that hideous beast, that nightmare sent by the devil to come here?
Where Pocoyo and his friends
easy.
Live.
We get someone who knows to bring him here.
Who the crazy you have to do that?
Him down to...
No! No! He knows you. He trusts
as
you.
As I was saying, they should be sitting down to bed.
Okay. We are all on this earth for a purpose. And the time for your purpose is now. I know that inside this pale, frail, pathetic shell of a man, there is a Vesuvius ready to erupt. Now, I've known you, man and beast, since you were nothing. But now, Hoagie, now! You're still nothing! But you could be something!
Can any
you can be a somebody!
What
a legend, Hoagie! A legend in your own lifetime! Not a joke! The moment's here, Hoagie!
Yes,
grab it! Grab it! Today's a gesture! Tomorrow! The king!
Oh dear. Doesn't want to go to sleep.
No!
But Pocoyo, everyone needs sleep. You don't need sleep. Are you sure? Pocoyo, I think Pato is saying that
Elliot.
He needs his sleep.
Can you come
and
out
your
of here
aeroplane
for a second?
Sounds are keeping him
Please.
Awake. Oh, how nice, Pocoyo.
Wake up! Wake up!
Nervous.
I'm a friend. Don't roast me.
Oh, my. What's this now?
Honest. I got a message about feet. Go get
get some sleep yourself.
I've got it! Get out! Out! Out!
Light the fuse?
No, 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 Shirley!
Get a beat on him!
Hurry! Get out of the way!